Okay, my name is Josh, and I try to say about my, to tell you about my country in 3 minutes. I'm gonna tell about location, history, architecture, and some funny things. Who knows where Belarus is located? Yeah, where?
Between Poland and Russia.
Europe. It's located somewhere here between Europe and Asia. Nobody knows it exactly, but Belarus bordered with Ukraine, Poland, Russia, and Lithuania, and Lithuania. So in the middle of in Europe, and place and area is like Michigan. It's very similar. I feel here very good. It was before it got independence. It was part of Great Dutch Lithuania, Polish state, and then Russian Empire took it in his in its state. And then after Second World War, it was in the Soviet Union bloc, in communist bloc, and after 2000, after Cold War with the USA, it was it got independence. The main thing I like in Belarus is architecture. It's some new buildings in the capital city Minsk, but it's a country of contrast. We had also, especially in villages, houses like this, and main population of Belarus lived in such so-rise building. It was built in 1516. The special part of architecture is Soviet Empire. It was built during Stalin was the head of Soviet Union, and this type of architecture called Soviet postmodernism. It's very interesting. It's my university. And it's very interesting, and all people come to see the type. Belarus have many IT workers, and was developed some world famous application programs, World of Tanks, Viber, it's Messenger, MSQ, it's makeup for selfie, Maps.me, it's like Google Maps, but it can work offline. The famous Belarus is Marc Chagall, it's painter, and his painters cost really good money. The cheapest one I found, it's 2000, you can invest in it. This is people who had roots in Belarus, you know these people, and this is Pat Meyer. He founded Oscar and this company, and it's not Belarus, but it has roots through this man. It's a man of Trump daughter, son of law, and Belarus has a little impact on American politics. Very little. And come to Belarus, visa is free for 10 days, and you can go there, but not more than 10 days, because you can get a jail. Go to jail if you stay more. Yeah.